The big story, the manager, who has hit the half-century mark in terms of career wins. His next assignment, live on EA TV. Hello everyone and welcome. Our footballing travels have taken us to the Midlands. We're at Villa Park. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary. And alongside me is Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Aston Villa taking on Liverpool.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out? Who will affect the game? And who will have the
opportunity? It is. And a goal! Time today, they strike first. Nil then. Moussa Diaby. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. It's looking promising, and that is defending of the highest order. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Oh, it was a close-run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. Clean challenge. And teammates around him. Zaniolo. Well, that's common. Can they square the game? Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Koke tasked with taking it. Still not clear. Diaby. Well, the fans want to see a shot. Was always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Well, we can say it officially now. We'll be watching the champions today. The title secured in their last match. What a terrific position to be in, Stuart.
Well, they can certainly enjoy this one, Derek. What a great season they've had. They've been the best team in the league. No doubt about that for me.
This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, that's how to outwit your opponent. It should be! And the keeper throws himself at the ball.
Well, Villa can't do much more than that to draw a level. That was a terrific save.
Well, he's certainly not alone. Zaniolo, on to Moreno, opportunity, Moreno, oh good save.
Well, the crowd are driving their team on here, they're surely going to score soon.
Corner kick from Koke, and dealing with the danger. Well, lovely work to get past his man. Crossed accurately towards the far post, and he's done it! Parity again! A magnificent game unfolding.
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal. Well, that picture says it all. His team are back in the game now.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Salah. Successfully cut out. bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
And he's beaten him here. Oh, good strike! Well, really fine goalkeeping, good diving stop. And it could be a chance for Liverpool to take the lead from a corner. And there's the delivery. Well, a bit short with the clearance. Robertson, in towards Salah, just the clearance that was called for, and the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack, and a good challenge to bring that attack to an end, and a change to the scoreline in the Fulham game. Alex Scott can tell us more.
Yep, it's a goal for Fulham. It's now 1-0 with 31 minutes played.
Alex keeping us right up to date. Well, being pressed here. Well, it's always a nice feeling as a manager when you rack up the victory.
Oh, big chance here, Derek.
Excellent defending. Diaby. Camara. Now with Moreno. And a chance for them to nudge in front. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, they love him and he loves them. It's great scenes here. Well, as you can see, he gave the keeper no chance there. He looked so confident, didn't he? That's a cool finish.
And Liverpool get the ball moving again, looking to find a reply to that setback. Oh, the threat is there. High quality defending. Now, what can they do from here? Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort, a good strike from him.
Andrew Robertson has lost the ball. Well, 3 minutes of stoppage time added on here. And in with a real chance. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it. So back underway, the game having been squared at 2-2. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. And the first half is in the history books now, here at Villa Park. Well, plenty to like about Darwin Nunez and his flair in front of goal. Stuart, what might we see from him today?
Well, as you can see, his form in front of goal has been superb. He just has that knack of finding space in the box. And then, of course, he's a brilliant finisher. I'm sure he'll show us that again today.
So, back underway and an intriguing second half in prospect. Moreno. Real chance. And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage.
Well, just look at how poor the defending is here. But I have to say, it's still a very tidy finish. He looked really assured there. Well, he's got to make some changes now just to get his side back in this game.
Alexander Arnold. That'll be a Liverpool ball. And don't forget, we have more Premier League action coming up for you on EA TV. It's Aston Villa facing Bournemouth. Wait a moment, Stuart. Look at what's happening. Well, I don't think high marks are going to be dished out for that effort.
Well, I can see what he was trying to do, but he just got it all wrong there.
Luis Diaz, and a fine tackle. That's a good pass. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. And he's fired over the corner. It hasn't come to very much. Konsa. Here's Moreno. Chance here. Great defending. Mo Salah. Luis Diaz. Just the challenge that was required. Now the quick counter-attack could be on. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Diaby. On to Moreno. Well, in position to make it a brace, but not to be.
Well, he's certainly been a threat in this game. He's looked so lively.
And time for the change now.
Substitution for Liverpool. Coming off the pitch, number 17, Curtis Jones. Coming onto the pitch, number 19, Harvey Elliott.
And Koke with the delivery. Just a quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming your way. It's Liverpool facing Fulham.
Well, as you can see, Villa have completely dominated the possession in the last 15 minutes. And their attacking play has been excellent. Surely only a matter of time before they extend their lead here.
Well, that's right. And unusually, they don't have the ball on this occasion. Konsa. It's there for him, and a fine stop. Playing it in. Managed to get it out of there. Oh, good looking run. And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. Well, no card handed out. He gets away with a rebuke.
Well, a lot of referees would have booked him there, but I'm with him on this one. No yellow card for me.
A chance to extend the lead. And a timely penalty save. Nunez. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. Coquet. Is it going to be? And missing the chance to give them a bit of breathing space.
Well, that should have made it more comfortable, shouldn't it? But it's a wasted opportunity.
Deserves credit for winning the ball back. He has teammates around him. Moreno. Diaby. Chance to finish. And a goal! They lead by two now. And that allows them to breathe a bit more easily.
Well, as you can see, this was always coming. They've been piling on the pressure. It's a well-deserved goal. Well, that's not a happy manager. He knows he's got a lot of work to do now.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. And they win the throw following that challenge. Well, let's join Alex Scott for an update. I believe, Alex, a goal at Craven Cottage.
Yep, second one for Fulham. It's now level at 2-2 with just under 10 minutes to go.
Cheers, Alex. Well, this game is ebbing away and Liverpool have left themselves with a huge mountain to scale, Stuart.
Well, they've been second best, that's for sure. And the main problem has been in midfield, where they've been overrun at times. They just haven't been able to get enough possession. It's not been...
Big chance! In it goes! To rubber stamp it once and for all!
Well, here it is again, and it's really poor defending. They just don't show enough urgency to get tight or make a block, which is why the ball's ended up in the back of their net.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Elliot. And winning it back. Moreno. Watkins. Consa. Zaniolo. Able to close down the shot. Camara. Unable to get himself back onside here.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
Harvey Elliott. Nunez. Well, very effective play in possession. Angled for Salah. And the problem not completely solved. Well, offside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
And so the referee brings this match to an end, and Liverpool have lost. That's the big story from their angle. What did you make of it?
Well, Derek, that just wasn't good enough today. A lack of a game plan, too many players below par, and not enough energy all around the pitch. A really worrying performance for me.
Well, Gerard Moreno putting in a fine performance. Sum it up for us.
Well, he gave that back line a torrid time, didn't he? He was far too sharp for them, always looking to play on the shoulder, took his goals well too. Clearly the difference maker today.